So the first thing you need to do in the onboarding is place your website. What the system does here is extract all your website content, all your brand voice, logo, design, colors, the color palette, and it's generating a company information, company description based on your website. In case you don't have a website, you can skip this. You can skip this step. The system works works without a website as well. You just need to complete it with some information. So here's a complete description of your of the company. In this case, we're using the Followr website. This is a brand voice generated by the system. You can even add things like audiences, tones, language types. This is the brand style of the logo it got from the site. You can even add more logos, more colors to the brand style. And the last thing in the onboarding is connecting the social networks. In this video, I'll be showing Instagram and I'll be showing Facebook, but the connecting the social media is pretty much the same for all social media. You just need to approve some two or three clicks. You select the Instagram account you want to connect. Same thing for Facebook. Instagram and Facebook both being from the same company have some integration benefits and are a bit more easy. Remember, Facebook and Instagram, you can connect pages, so you need to have a page in Facebook. So once you finish the onboarding and the brand setup, the first thing we will try will be generating some content. Here, I'll check to use. You just go ahead and try some prompts. And in the AI image, I will be trying using Recraft. I will save here. We have several AI models to create content, both written and AI, and AI images. I will start generating 4 posts for Facebook. So you can see the copywriting is pretty much perfect. The designs are all used, all generated with AI. Perfect. If you like these type of designs for social media, you just go ahead and save them all. So we were just using AI suggestions as a tool for generation of content. And now we will try to use the chat, the Followr chat. This is especially helpful when you have no ideas. So you just type something like, give me 3 ideas to begin my social media content. This will work as a normal chat. It will give you some ideas. It's a normal chat, but has inputs and prompts to be a social media manager chat. So we will always try to give you ideas for social media management. So here I'm using my goal for this week is to make my audience book a call with my sales team. So the chat will give you an idea for you to meet that goal. So in this case, I think I will be using give me an example of a limited promotion. Yeah, something like this. Book a call with our sales team and get 20% off your first month. You just go ahead and use AI to create a post about, and we'll be creating for LinkedIn. You can see the post, the copywriting is actually with a CTA that says book a call this week and get 20% off for your first month. You can suggest an AI image. In this case, we will select all social, all AI models, all AI type models, and we will generate with Ideogram a different type of AI model for the image. I will be adding tags to all social media posts. Make sure to always tag the social media posts. This will be very helpful to schedule the content. So in this case, I will be generating content using a prompt. I am very specific with the prompt. In this case, this is a Father's Day prompt. And we will be using not an AI image for the post, but a creative image. This is a template that uses AI to for the design. So we will generate two. It will be two designs very different in the text, in the copywriting, and two designs very different in terms of the template. We will see it. Both designs should talk about the prompt, in this case, Dad, it's a Father's Day post. In case we don't like the design, because sometimes the AI generated content, because the design is not generated by AI, but the text, yes. So that's why the AI sometimes cannot be perfect. You can see the image is not very good place, so we will search for a father image and we will place and we'll change the image. This is very simple. This is very simple to do. And in this case, also the logo, in this case, Followr's logo. In your case, it will be your logo. We don't want it to be as the same color as the background. So we will change it, save it, and we will see the new design in the post. So very easy to edit the creatives. Remember always to tag them or to create a new tag. This will be very helpful, and we will see it later on to schedule the content. So Father's Day will be a great tag. If you like them, remember always to save them. So I just generated with creatives. So I wanna go and explain how the creative works. We have 60 template creatives, and we will of course be adding a lot more. In this case, you can see the background is an image. In this case, you can see the background are colors. So the images and the images will be always changing. The backgrounds, it will be adding your color of your branding. So that's something I need to explain. And we will now generate from the news. You can follow is it also has a lot of news for you to get new ideas. We will search for social media trends, and we will be checking out some news in case we have some ideas to generate content. The whole idea of the social media tools are for the managers, are for the content creators to don't run to have always constant ideas. So in this case, we will be searching for this news. The news is pretty long, so we will ask Followr to summarize the news using AI. It basically gives us a draft of the news. If the news is long, it may take a few seconds. If it's a short news, it's very, very quick. In this case, this is the summary. Remember always to search news regarding your industry, your brand. This is something you can always use. And in this case, you can select as an image, not an AI image, but you can select the source image. The source image is the image that is within the news article. if the news has a great image you can use in the social media post, this is something you can, of course, use it. We will see the image and its quality in a few seconds. Yeah, so the image is not great. It's not bad, but it's not great. So we will be, I think we will be changing it. We will just change the image and ask the AI to suggest an image. If the AI model for AI images is good, it usually suggests some pretty amazing designs. So remember, we are now creating from news. We will be tagging this news article. And you can see the image generated by AI is way, way better. In case you want to adapt the social media post for a different type of social media, you just go ahead and click the logo, in this case LinkedIn, and it will generate the content. So we will now be using Create from Brainstorm. This is a tool like the other ones designed for the social media manager and for new ideas coming up. We will be using AI used in companies as a topic, and we will check out the suggestions from Followr. Fun fact, AI can predict social media trends. We will load more. Any questions? We will use... You can have a poll. You can have industry news, education, questions. Yeah, questions seems good. Industry myth: AI can replace human creativity in content creation. Yeah, we agree with that. So we will change the AI model to, we'll use FileFlux. This is amazing AI model to generate images. We just click on generate posts, and this will give us the results. So in case you don't have any ideas, in case you that's one of those days you don't have ideas, Brainstorm can help you with this. So we have different type of images generation from AI. Look at this one, it's like a template, looking good. Remember, you can always open the design in the designer and add logo, add words, add text, whatever thing you want. Remember to tag the social media post. It's not mandatory to tag the post. This is something we recommend, because when scheduling the post, it will be easier. So I didn't like the last one, so I'll just discard it. Remember, you don't have to use all the social media the platform gives you. You can discard them. You can ask the platform to generate more. This will generate more. You can change the view of the social media posts. And here it will generate a new one. Let's check it out. Yeah, way better, way better. Remember, you can always, let's see the post. Oh, looking good. The hashtags are looking good. It always generates hashtags the way they... the hashtags that need the company. So it won't generate hashtags that doesn't have anything to do with the company. It will generate hashtags exactly the way are supposed to be. So in this case, this is the Followr blog. This, you can find it in our site. This is the last blog article we posted, talking about the ideal formats on Instagram, how to post on Instagram, suggestion for our community, And we will be using the URL, the website, the blog website, and we'll be pasting it in the tool. And in the prompts, we will be using this one I generated. Write a post about the URL I provided. Add the URL as a CTA, as a call to action. So what the tool does, it reads, in this case, a blog article. We will be asking the system to use the source image from the blog, and we will be using here a specific prompt, call to action. We will use this call to action, and we will add the blog from our blog. So the source image, of course, the image from the blog. The social media copy, you can see the key to crafting viral video ideas, the same thing we were just talking about the blog, and you can see the CTA with the blog article. We will add a first comment, something that can be done with Followr. If the first comment is not what you want, you can manually add a comment that says you can read more tips in our blog. And you paste. Remember, if you like the post, save it. And before, from our blog, this is a tag I had already generated. So we cover the social media creation. We are now going to cover the media. We have here the templates, Facebook templates. You can click and you can see a lot of templates. We will be using, this is how I'm showing how to design something manually, very easy, but you can check it out here. This is a template for Facebook. In this case, if you click it, it will open this. I want to be social media experts wanted. And I want to, of course, always add the logo before you change the colors. So you can change the colors based on, you can select the colors based on your logo. So I just need to move this little guy to select the color of my logo here as well. Here as well. This is a pretty good template. I think this, in case you have an agency, in case you want to sell services, I think this is pretty neat. Very useful. We will be adding this type of templates to the creative tool as well. So you could just go ahead and save this, and you will see this uploading. No need to make here. Wait a minute. Here, on uploads, you will see the design. Social media experts wanted, your logo. If you don't like that type of Vista Create integration, you have, of course, in Followr, you have the Canva integration. All your designs from Canva can be seen at Followr. You have also the Unsplash, Pexels, Pixabay integrations, Instag assets. You just go ahead and search on a term. In this case, I'll be searching social media managers, and you can find videos, images, GIFs. You just, if you want to use it, just go ahead and download the video, image, or whatever you like. This is something you can use. This type of content is free of rights, so it's free for you to use.